Here's the great riff from Rebel Rebel. There are lots of possible fingerings for this riff. I like to rely on my basic D, A, and E chord grips. Check it out.